Good news for Montana hunters. You'll now be able to see the tags you drew 2 weeks after the application deadline instead of six. It's part of a move from Fish, Wildlife and Parks to make sure the hunting license process is simpler. Hunters can also apply for licenses and permits online or at an FWP office. Plus, licenses and carcass tags will now be printed on standard size paper so you can print your own from home. Mail-in applications will no longer be accepted.